Hello everyone, my name is James Misfeldt and I'm an Esri instructor. Today we're going to see three ways we can visualize and explore data in ArcGIS Insights. So let's get right into it. Here we're looking at ArcGIS Online deployment of ArcGIS Insights, software as a service. On the left side of my pane, I can see the data set that we're going to explore today. It's called USA Online Sales. It comes from a web layer that exists in my portal. I'm able to expand this data set and see all the fields of information I have for this data. I can grab this location field, and the first way we're going to visualize this data is using a map card. So in this map, I can zoom in and I can see where all of my sales are located. I can also grab another field. So for example, I've got this category new field telling me what sort of items each sale is representing, and drop that into my map card. And expanding my legend, I can see each colored point represents a different category of sale. Let's look more at this category new field. If I grab this, I can drag it over this chart option, and I've got a handful of different charts I can create. Let's go with a bar chart. Now I'm seeing a breakdown of these different categories and how my sales are distributed across them. Different types of fields create different types of charts. So for example, I've got this date time field that I can drop into a time series and see how my sales are broken down over time. I can even grab multiple categories at once. So I can grab category new and quarter, and I can create a chord diagram. This chord diagram shows me relationships between these two variables. So for example, not only can I see how my sales are broken up by quarter and by category, but I can see relationships between those categories. So almost half of my electronic sales were made in quarter one. All right, the third way I can visualize and explore this data is using a summary table. So I'm going to grab state and retail. That's the price I'm selling my items for. Now I'm going to create the summary table. Now I can see a breakdown of all my states and the sum of all my sales in that state. The greatest thing about this is all these cards display interactive selection, meaning I can select something in one card like Alabama, and that selection is reflected across all my other cards. See, these Alabama sales are highlighted. These other cards are showing me my Alabama sales. Or maybe I want to grab clothing and shoes. That's a little bit more obvious. See which states I sold clothing and shoes. Only these blue clothing and shoes points are highlighted on my map. All right, thanks for watching. That was three ways we can visualize and explore data in ArcGIS Insights.